Hey, thanks for looking. Here's this Technics SLQ303. This is a quartz lock direct drive fully automatic turntable, and this video is just to give you a quick demo and also to show you the cosmetic condition of the item. I just installed a brand new dust cover. It's absolutely beautiful, nice and clear, and free of cracks. Your plinth is in very nice condition, has some very minor markings here and there, nothing major. Overall, very nice. Corners are very nice. You see a couple little nicks right there. And the top portion is also very clean. Oh, going out of focus, sorry about that. And you just have a little bit of marking here on the edge, it looks like from the old dust cover. And just also two on the other edge. And you do also have on this a quick little feature on this turntable. You do have the automatic sensors for the record size that you're putting on. Right here is for the 45, and right here is for the 33 or the long play. You just put whatever size record that you want on there, and once you hit the start switch, it will automatically drop the tone arm in the correct position. So I'm just going to take a quick break, grab a record, and give you a quick demo. Alrighty, and we're back. And you have your power switch right here. Once I hit that, you can see that your strobe illuminates, and your speed selector light illuminates also too. And right now it's set up for the 33 or the long play. And all you need to do is just hit the start. Once you do that, turntable turns on, tone arm picks up, comes over to the correct position, and also to a nice smooth drop. And also too, I'm just going to go over your features that you do have on this turntable. You do have your start stop switch. Your speed selector right here. Right now it's set up for the 33 or your 45. And no need to adjust the strobe on that. It is automatically steady depending on whatever speed that you're doing. And we'll just show you real quick. On the 45, you see that it is also steady. And that is the quartz lock system. You do have your manual up, queuing up, down, nice and smooth. And also too, you do have your repeat function. We're just gonna demo that real quick and show you that that's working. If you push this switch right down, and we're just gonna hit the stop. And normally you'd wait for the end of the record, but we're just gonna cheat a little bit and make it a little bit quicker. And as you can see, the tone arm comes back, drops, and that is the correct way that should be working. Also too, this turntable has been completely serviced. It is 100% plug and play ready. All your inside mechanics have been re-lubricated and or adjusted, and everything is working as it should. And also too, this is a fully automatic turntable, and it does have the auto return feature at the end of the record. And we're just gonna demo that real quick and show you that that is working. And also too, while that's coming to the end of the record, I'm just gonna go over your settings for the new owner. I do have your counterweight set to 1.5. And I also have your anti-skate set to 1.5. And that's giving that cartridge a really nice sound. And by the way, I did put an Audio-Technica. That's an AT-112SX. It's a nice cartridge. The needle's in great shape, and it's still got a lot of play left on it. And also, too, for those settings in the back that I was just going over with the counterweight and your anti-skate, that is the correct tracking force for this cartridge. And we are coming to the end now. And as you can see, it picks up correctly at the end of the record, returns fully, drops, and your turntable shuts off. So there you have it. That's a Technics SLQ303. It's all ready to go. I'm waiting for some vinyl. So if you have any questions, feel free to contact me. And thanks a lot for looking.